So this is Walter versus Cody. Whoever wins this becomes the first men's crown jewel champion. This could go anyway. I can't really predict who's going to win this. Cody's escaped the sleeper. Oh, he did. Oh, he's back in it. And he's escaped it again. Oh, Cody. Crossroads. But Cody doesn't have the energy to get the pin. We got another This Is Awesome chant.
Trying to get back to his feet. Cody trying to regroup as well. Critical moment in this match for the Crown Jewel Championship. Butler back to his feet. Cody back to it. There's that drop kick. Driving room to the
mad
court.
Drop kick by Walter.
Looking to put Cody away with a
power and a power bomb. One, two, kick out. Cody kicks out. And Walter just toying with Cody. Oi! Cody pushed Walter. He wants him to bring it. And he's fighting through the chops. Now Cody's fighting back. Oh, he's got a sleeper. Oh no! That was like a Saito suplex. And a close line by Walter. And then, no. Crossroads. One, two, kick out. Cody's gone for another crossroads.
Put him in position.
Goals are counted.
And a chop for Cody. Cody ducks out of the ring.
Oh, top rope, Cody. No, counted into a sleeper. Oh, roll up. 1, 2, 3. Cody gets the win. Cody gets the win. Cody is the crown jewel champion. Walter had him as well, but Cody got the roll up. Cody's defeat for Walter.
This may seem out of place, but it takes me back to several weeks ago when Gunther insulted none other than Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart. Cody just pulled a maneuver out of Bret Hart's playbook. This is Rowdy Roddy Piper.
The WWE Champions defeated the World Heavyweight Champion.
Cody Rhodes pulling out all stops and just barely getting past the ring champ. What a matchup between
that was a good match.
From Gunther directly into the powerbomb that has brought so much success Gunther's way, but Cody would not give up. Watch this chop. I said it. Chopping the taste out of the mouth of Cody Rhodes. Unbelievable impact. And then Cody Rhodes ran into another clothesline by Gunther. And again, Gunther looked for the big lariat to end the entire matchup. Cody Cutter. Surely this would keep Gunther down? No. But here comes Cody all the way from the top. Cody Cutter, Gunther a step ahead in that instance, but instantly Cody rolls his weight back, pins Gunther's shoulders for three, and earns the distinction of being the first ever crown jewel.
Walter's still in the ring. He's looking for a handshake.
And a tremendous,
we got a handshake. They're shaking each other's hand.
By two great champions.
We got respect by Walter.
Monday Night Raw with Gunther.
There's not a lot of times that you would see that from Walter.
Have two great champions.
There's Triple H with the crown jewel title.
What an incredible main event tonight. WWE is hotter than it's ever been worldwide. We are being led by two extremely capable captains on each side. And now the presentation.